All right, back at our main US Census webpage, census.gov, I'm going to show you how to use the American Fact Finder. This is a new tool that came along with the 2010 Census data, and it provides some incredible query capabilities. But just recognize that it's a database, so it's a little bit complex. When you come in, you'll see this page. What you want to do, and I'm going to focus on two of our primary demographic segmentations, which are gender and age, is just click on topics. I start by clicking on topics, and I'm going to click on people. I'm going to click on age and sex or gender, and I'm just going to select age. And as you see, as I selected that, it came over to my selections area. I'm going to close this pop-up window. And now I'm going to focus on specific geographical areas. Let's just focus on San Diego County, for example. So I'm typing in San Diego County into this query box. I'm saying go. And when I do that, I get some pop-ups down here that show me some of the data sets that are associated with San Diego County. Trouble moving my screen up here to show you. But if you scroll down, there we go, you see San Diego County, and you see all places fully or partial within San Diego County. I've played around with this a bit, and I have found the most success if I click both of these. As you scroll down, you'll see some other specific areas. So if you know that you want to focus on one of these other areas, like the city of San Diego, for example, you might just want to click those two. But I have found this to be very flexible because it allows me to see city by city data. So I clicked add. Now I'm clicking close. This again is a pop-up window. And now I have a whole bunch of criteria over here in my selections. Now here's the odd part. Back in our main search window, we see search results, a whole bunch of different tables, 3,000 of them. I've played around and I see some different results with selecting different items. But if you just click this first one, general profile of general population, and click view, you get some pretty good data. So that's what we're going to start with. So when I do that, I can come down and I can see some very detailed age information for the population of the county. I can see that divided down by gender. There's the males and now the females. I can see this divided down by race. Cruising along all the way to relationship status, types of households, household occupancy. I mean, it's really quite a bit of data. And what's really beautiful about this particular table is I can scroll here and select a specific city and have the data adjust. So I get that exact same data for the city of Carlsbad. I can scroll and get that exact same data for the city of Oceanside. Etc., etc. So this is a very powerful tool once you get to use it. I've only shown you the tip of the iceberg. If you find some really creative queries and you can share them with us, please do so. There are ways to save your queries for use later, so you want to consider doing that as well.